rabbit here.
Well, as you hear, the bands need to be replaced. I was thinking that actually that we shouldn't blame the device itself. It's, as I stated in my previous video, the bite used, so that there's can't really know how many hours it's been running with the existing fans, and lots of people have actually changed the fans. So anyway, we'll shut it down, pick it up, and change the fans.
Oh, we'll see if this more like a side view.
Maybe easier to follow the first.
Yeah, I think I have to
use my trusted screwdriver set.
I think I need to take these off.
Just to get them out of the way.
I'm sorry for the background noise, but we need to work on the workshop server room.
That's the only place I have a table.
We might actually need to do some adaptations to the insides, we'll see. At least based on other videos that I watched. So, not the only guy changing the fans. But I opted to go for a little bit cheaper fan. Noctua fans, they're really, well, that's a really crazy expensive. I've got a massive amount of screws, and I'm not really 100% sure. Which ones need to come out? Let's start with these ones on the top. These three of them back out. Three on this side. I have to take it to the corner of the tape. nice little bit different locations. Three on this side. That's actually a much better cleaning mistake than I thought it would be. That's actually really neat. So it's these fans. These here. Let me change that. They're not exactly the same width. Yeah, let's take one out. Just try and stay away from the voltage section. This, I just had it powered up, so I don't want to go passing around in there. Only got two screws for each fan. Come on. Take one out. I wonder if this is going to be a problem. I think I have a problem. I think I have the wrong fan from the control wire perspective. Hey, what about? Should have opened it prior. You see, I have now fans that has this connector.
it only has three wires. And these have four. So, I have to do some research. Maybe need to buy another fan type. Yeah.
Okay, I figured it out. It's been a while since I bought the new fans. Took a while to get here. So, yeah, this has four pins. Yeah, four holes, four wires. And this has three. And that's because this has ground, plus 12 volts, sense, and control. And this is a fixed speed fan, so we're not going to care about the control aspect. And to be able to insert these, where are these supposed to be? Then we need to grind one side off. And that will be black, red, blue and yellow, so it will be that side that needs to come off. This, that lip needs to be taken away, so I'll just fix that. Very small markings, but that's out. And they were installed like that, so I'm gonna just have to double check this. And we're going to have to see if the screws can be used. Like, it's important to know if it's going to crack the case. Screw hole positioning. Try and see if they're in the same place. As far as I can see by looking through, they seem to be in the same place. And there's two screws for a fan. Maybe an opposite direction. So anyway, I'll just get those four screwed in. So that's all the fans screwed in, and now I'm just going to mount the cable on this one. I really don't think it matters in which specific order those go, because they're constant speed fans, so I'll just plug them into random spots. Yeah, so I'll just get them plugged in. Anyway, the wire is kind of coiled nicely in there, so I might tie it down a bit, and then you can double check by looking that you have black, red, and blue, and then that is white connector is black, red, and yellow, but that doesn't matter. So far, so good. Let's hope. All the fans seem to be turning. Hard to say if it's loud or not because of this environment. Anyway, what I'm going to do now is to, for safety reasons, is I'm going to tie down those. Stiff wires. Oh, I gotta put the cover on. And then we'll see if it boots to completion. So, all tied together. And then we'll do just a complete boot up. If you're watching the monitor here. I'll get back when it's done. Well, it seems to be okay. I just plugged in a random network cable just to get some blinky blinky. And the status seems to be alright on the displays. And the fans are running. So now I'm just going to move it to where it's supposed to be used. And then we'll see what it sounds like. Well, that's not bad. I mean, there are other ambient noises in this. I have another PC right on top of it, so that also has fans on it. It's okay to have. Well, at least it doesn't have any side whining sounds around. So, anyway, if you thought this was useful, please consider subscribing. Hit the like button. If you'd like to finance some of the fans, then consider buying me a cup of coffee or some merch. The links are in the description. And, see you in the next one.